Now, the next thing... Fred won't play violin anymore. He'll play everything else, but he won't play violin anymore. Next one features David on keyboards. He dropped that there, but he's trying to help me get it at an angle where I can play it. We haven't actually worked out an angle where I can play it, so I probably won't play it. So it's just there to look good. But anyway, while he's trying to work it out for me in rehearsals, he dropped it on his thumb. As a pianist, it's quite important. So he's going to play a sort of thumbless...